Well, I'm hungry, I'm tired, I'm sick, but all of that is none of, like all of that makes my life difficult, but none of that is going to keep me from playing Borderlands, because I did some other recording today, and all of it just kind of fell apart because my brain couldn't focus, so I realized, well, wait a minute, why don't I just play this one game that I really love playing, where, like, the whole point of the series was that I don't have to pay attention, is what I mean. Like, I don't have to try to think, I don't have to come up with things to say, I just have to play and have some fun. So that's my goal right now. So, what I'm gonna do first off is just find some missions and do them. Oh wait, back in the Badlands, really? Oh yeah, Mothrak. Oh, I hate that thing. That is a really annoying boss. I'll come back to it. Not on my list of things to do. I'd love to. Where is Scooter again? I don't remember where he resides. Not here. He's... Oh, right. No, he's just back in this corner here. Yeah, he's just back here, I think. There he is. Hey, Scooter. Nasty out there, ain't it? I wasn't born in no barn, alright? Actually, I was. But all I'm saying is, you don't believe people run around talking about magic doors, you know, treasure and the like, alright? Sure. Whatever. I'll investigate TK Breezy in a moment. I just want to get this mission done while I'm here. This is a story mission, but it's an easy one, so... why not, right? And then I guess I can go back to the Badlands and accomplish some things there. And where's the other one? Rooftop and North Gate, right, there's one up there, huh? Can I reach it if I jump? Totally can. Look at that. And then one more. Oh yeah, an indication that the doors are open. Cool. Look at this amazing little town. Ain't it great? Town, quote unquote. It's wonderful. Truly it is. Not being sarcastic. Hello again. Okay, I'll get to Tanis in a bit, but I wanna check on TK Breezy first. That's all for the time being. Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something he needs done. You should ask him about it. Or I'll talk to Scooter and see if he has something else for me to do. Claptrap Preet. Please, stop making me run around. I just want to check on TK Breezy. I'll get all these missions done. I'm holding it. I stole it. I stole your gun. Let's go back and check on TK Breezy. I can tell you it's, probably not gonna be the nicest thing in the world. Oh, by the way. DLC locations. I could go there if I choose. Yeah. But instead, I want to go back here and investigate our old pal with the weird wave shotgun of weirdness. That was weird and also a wave. Okay. Let's go see what's up with TK. Nothing good, I assume, but I want to find out anyway. I mean, for starters, the door here is, like, wide open, and... free money? Oh, sweet. And also... well, that's what happened to TK. I don't want to know. There's like a chest, which contains a sniper rifle and a gun, and none of that matters, because TK's dead. Very, very dead. And of course I'm going to leave here, and there's going to be like some psycho midgets, I think. Yep, there they are. It's just a psycho. Oh no, there's a midget. Never mind. Yep. No one is safe from the psychos. Although, to be fair, TK Breezy is kind of, like, blind and stuff, so... It didn't surprise me the first time it happened. It was just kind of like, oh, that's sad. Poor TK Breezy. He was just trying to have a good time. Smelling people, because he's blind. So yeah, they just snuck up on him silently, I guess. It's a shame, but what you gonna do? Alright, let's see if I can't figure out how to fight Mothrak. This is a really obnoxious boss to take down. It really is. But basically, you just... trigger these. Mothrak appears. That's not it. There it is. It's just a really big moth. Really big rack. Obviously a reference to Mothra, but you know. And, Mothra drops, like, homing explosive shots, homing explosive bombs or something. Which are really obnoxious. Yeah, see, explosions. Like, a huge radius. I don't actually know the best way to handle this fight. I've never really figured it out. How about you stop? Thank you. So, Mothrak likes to fly away sometimes. Oh, you know, you're still here. How about you don't litter me with explosives, thank you very much. Try the caustic revolver. I mean, as pathetic as this is to just, like, take cover and hide, this might actually be the best way to take down Mothrak. Put yourself in a position where you can't really be hit by the explosions, and then run the hell away. Doesn't mean you can't be hit by them, it just means it's a little less likely. Ow. Alright, where are you? Oh, crap. Oh, no, 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 no. Yep. See, that's why I hate this boss, because you can't escape it. Oh my god, that was incredibly lucky. Back inside. Back inside. Why am I using a shotgun, you may ask? Because Mothrak is huge. Pretty much the only reason, really. Because Mothrak is huge. What? Hey. Would you cut it out? Where am I? Oh my god. How'd I get over here? I don't even know why I have this shotgun equipped. I think it was just like... assigned to me at some point when I picked it up. See if I have anything better to replace it with since I got the fourth slot there. I want to use this, obviously. 166, nah. Nah, the snipers, I'll just leave it be. And I'll just stick with my trusty, super crazy, mega powerful revolver of doom. That zaps all the things. Where are you? Or my either revolver, doesn't matter too much. This is just a really long, really slow fight. Please don't kill me. Oh, god damn. The fire from being exploded almost killed me. That's just sad. You know, I'll actually use that. Not a super good weapon, but it's not bad either. Where are you, you frick? And of course, Mothra does like to fly away sometimes. Nope. You still bombarding me, you jerk? Of course you are. Why wouldn't you be? Huge target is huge. What? Hey, stop that. You know, that shotgun actually seems to be doing quite a number on Mothrak here. It's kinda nice. It's very akin to the rack themselves, like the small regular versions. They are very susceptible to shotguns, generally. Just because they tend to, like, swoop in swarms. And they're not exactly very tanky, so to speak. Come on. There we go. Get wrecked, jerk. And then Mothrak just drops all this loot all over the place, because giant flying enemy means it's just everywhere. That was a gun. I wonder if it's not terrible. What? Hey. Where's my money? Well, okay. Relentless Thumper, that must have been what I picked up. Yeah, it was. Mediocre at best. Why not? Use the blast revolver. Cause some explosions. Good times. What next? What next? How about Rust Commons? I don't want to go to the Rust Commons yet. Let's go to Tetanus Warren and kill King Wee Wee. I promise this enemy is a lot more intimidating than it sounds. Not difficult, just intimidating. I'm just gonna go ahead and drive there, because that's easy. Wee. Zipping about. Cool. To the headland, and then to New Haven, and then where we want to go. Although I probably could just realistically fast travel from the headland here and be fine. Where's the fast travel? It's down at Lucky's place. That's where I want to go. I mean, I could go there, or I could just keep driving. I think I'll just keep driving. That's simple. Less thinking involved, more just going. Oh no, are there enemies? Are they Scythids? Nope, they're bandits. Also, Mad Mel totally respawns, by the way. But I don't care. Now, what's down here? Is this the Rust Commons? It is. Rust Commons West. There's East and West. I would rather go to New Haven first. And I went here first because the area that I am intending to visit requires you to walk through New Haven. It's accessible in New Haven, which is why it needs you to walk. God damn, this thing is weak. On fire. Reconsider, maybe? Hey, look at that. Where's my shotgun? I'll try using this for a bit, because I can. The most dramatic death scream. Got ourselves a level up, which means... more pistol stuff? Fire rate magazine size? Sure, man. Give me all the pistols. Forget the shotgun at this point. This is way better. Oh no, whatever will I do about the mutant midgets? Mutant midget psychos. Oh, I missed. Oh, wow. Tough fight. Tough boss. Not even a boss, just a tough fight. Tetanus Warrens is also where you collect corrosive crystals, I believe. Which means it would actually benefit me to keep the shotgun handy. If you'll excuse me, I'm just gonna sell a bunch of garbage real quick. Like this, and 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 this. Cool. Scavenger. I can't afford it anyway. Can't afford any of these. You know, this would be nice. But, again, can't afford it, so whatever. Doesn't matter. So, yeah. Keep my shotgun handy. It's in slot 1. Good to know. No, it's in slot 3. It's in slot 1. Oh no, it is in slot 1. Oof. I'm paying attention. Yep. For that reason. I don't really need to use the shotgun to do combat. Spider ants! This is the first time you encounter them in the game. If you choose to go here before the Rust Commons. Even then, these are just the spider antlings. They're not even the important ones. They're not the scary ones. Good. Good. I believe there's also a claptrap you can repair in here somewhere. Pretty sure there is. Hi there. Excuse me, I'm just gonna run around a bit. That's okay, I didn't need my shield. And if you couldn't tell, the weak spot on these things is their abdomen. Their fronts are, like, super well armored. Yeah, that'll do. That's a gun. Hi. I'll save you, don't worry. And of course, I am still trying to collect these crystals as I remember to. Oh, hi. How you doing? Oh, what is this? Am I caught in a little bit of a crossfire? Whatever will I do? Your gun looks cool. I want it. No such luck, apparently. That's fine. Oh, wait. Oh, just a shitty SMG. Whatever. Aww. Hello. Yeah, I'll take it. Slightly better shield, acid burst on when it's depleted. Sounds nice to me. Move, please. Oh, table. Table, please. Oh, yeah, it's up there. These repair kits are for these kinds of missions are usually pretty well hidden. Or at least they're well hidden in the sense that they're usually in a place you really wouldn't expect to find them for whatever reason. Let me up. Let me up, I said. Thank you. See? Right here. Now I'll go ahead and go get this turned in. We'll see if this claptrap has anything to show me. If not, at least it's a inventory upgrade. Inventory size upgrade, which is nice. Alright, buckaroo. There you go. Good as new. Called it. Am I leaking? Just like the first claptrap. Did you have anything to show me? I'm gonna assume the answer is no, but I like to hang around and investigate anyway. No, this one might have something deliberate in mind, or no destination, you're just wandering. You're just gonna be annoying? Well, suit yourself. Gosh. Alright, whatever. Oh, hi. That was not something I was expecting to see, but okay. Boom, boom, baby. Well, that's cool. You know what? I'll use this. Why not? A little bit of weapon variety really couldn't hurt that much. So let's see. Let's try going this way first. Yeah. I went that way earlier. Well, sort of. I'll try continuing along this path. You're very angry, aren't you, buddy? Right in the face. Getting close to the amount of corrosive crystals I need, which means I can stop caring about them soon. Oh, yeah. This is where King Wee is located. Hi, King Wee Wee. How are you, buddy? I hope you're doing well. Right in the face, many, many times. Cool. Easy. Hello. That's a decent rocket launcher. Not good, just decent. Where are the other corrosive crystals, though? Or are these the corrosive crystals that I already... They are, I just... collected them already, I guess. Did I get them all? Is that actually what's happened here? Oh, it totally is. Alright. Time to do some other stuff, I guess. Collect all the vehicle parts and return to scooter. I'll do this one first, I suppose. Doesn't really matter that much either way. Missions are missions, after all. Yep, arenas are a thing. You really do have to wonder how long all this stuff has just been sitting around. A very long time is the best estimate I can come up with. I think canonically it's been like 70 some years since the Doll Corporation left, which were like the first people who found this planet and found anything of interest. Iridian corrosive artifact, really? That's cool. Well, if I have some kind of good use for it. Level 20. Eh. Oh my god, my accuracy with these things is so bad. I really should be using exclusively pistols at this point. I want a good repeater pistol, I just haven't seen any in quite a while. It's marginally disappointing. I mean, they're around, just not the easiest to find. While I'm here. Poor TK. Board stuff. Why is the combat music still going? Oh, because there's still enemies that are on the map somewhere. Yeah, Atlas guns are generally pretty good. I would like a repeater pistol, though, if it were a thing that could be available. Well, that looks pretty cool. I might try it. That looks really silly. That's a thing. The blister, huh? Yeah, that does seem pretty okay. Where am I going? The wrong direction, apparently. The spy is also pretty good. Yeah, I don't need this anymore. Sell all the things. Wee Wee Super Booster, not good enough. The spy, I might use. You know what I should do while I'm here? Buy some revolver ammo. Various other ammos. There we go. Alright. I do believe there's a special weapon shop that appears right here every now and then. Pretty sure. I don't know exactly what the details are of its occurrence, but it is a thing. It's pretty neat. You can get some nicer stuff there than normal. No, let me out. I should be able to get out right here. Oh, that'll work. Screw you, Tannis. See, it's funny, I could have gotten to the Rust Commons anyway, going through the Dull Headland. You know what really baffles me, though? Is that Claptrap, like, the main Claptrap after Borderlands 2 was released, was voted, like, the best character of the decade or something like that in any video game. I am incapable of agreeing with that because Claptrap's sense of humor and, like, the things about him that make him interesting are non-existent. There's, like, no depth. He's just silly. Exclusively silly. It's like, there's nothing else that's cool about him. I am at least a little bit opinionated on this front, though, just so you know. Oh, you know what I actually probably should do first? Oh, no, this one's easy. Go, please. Thank you. All I need to do for this is just, like, perch myself up here and turn around, shoot some stuff. Oh, hi. And it is actually probably faster to just get out and shoot these things. Cool. Next mission, there's a scavenger, there's journals. Let's go ahead and get the journals, I guess. Not that it's just like I said before, it's not really a thing that I want to do very often, but I can. What are you? You are a shitty shield. That's fine. What? No way. That's lame. I so should have been able to drive up that. Where am I going? Around? Oh, it wants me to go all... Oh, okay, I see. No problem. It wants me to go right through here. Gee, I wonder where the thing is. Hi. What are you? Why don't I recognize you? Oh, crap. I'm getting wrecked. I'm gonna, like, hide under this thing right here and see if that helps. That did not help. Well, I'm dead. Really? What the hell was that thing? I don't remember that at all. Oh, well. Fortunately for me, I have a very easy thing I can do here. It's called, hey, look at that. My car is still here. Would you not, please? Let me inside. Is that why you're able to go in here? That must be. Nope, back inside. No, that's hitting me. Why is it still hitting me? Stop. Give me some regen. Oh. That's lovely. Oh, lovely. Even lovelier. All of the loveliest. Might have gone a bit too far there. Nope, still working. Cool, I leveled up. That was annoying. That was just entirely annoying. Cracked sash. Oh yeah, this thing. I forgot about that shield. It's a good shield. Yeah, Tannis, give me a minute. Because Bloody Justice I can now use. Screw the desert rifle.
The only conversations I have anymore are with this echo recorder. I've developed a relationship with it. Some cycles I sleep with it, and others I make it stay outside of my tent. My reigning ability to discern logic from insanity is cumbersome. I've been translating Aridan writings in between arguing with the recorder. Off for a few hours during my last sleep cycle, I purged. If I were to pontificate, I would infer that the Aridan writings show a class-based society that was quite capable of both leadership and of armed conflict.
Aridan, she calls him. This is a pretty powerful gun. Did I mention this is a pretty powerful gun? It's like, this is a... Lab trap, I have like a million of those. What are you talking about? What a dick. Dude, you just completely interrupted Tannis' pre-recorded monologue. What do you have to say for yourself, you jerk? I don't even remember what she says for dinner there. I think it's eggs. Just like as a means of celebration, I assume. Why, yes, you are a turret. Good for you. Oh no. There's all these enemies.
And if I'm right, the suits will claim it.
Creepy? Yeah, Tana says is a little creepy. She's a little creepy. I'm just gonna drive up this mountain while she's talking. If you were wondering where all the bandits came from, there's your explanation. By the way, I'm gonna go ahead and turn the fan on my computer for a bit, because I can hear it making some noise, and it's... I mean, I know the computer isn't as loud as the fan, but I'd really rather it not overheat. So, yeah. It'll just be a few minutes, not too long. Yeah, Rack, I hear ya. Oh, God, freaking. Yeah, that's where I want to be. Yeah, look, one piece already. How about that? Screeching noise. Pretty sure this is one of those little Colosseum thingies. An arena of sorts. Fairly certain it is anyway. Yep, totally is. Hey, bub. What? It's a freaking... Hello. Goodbye. Never mind. Just wanted to talk. Okay, so as for finding the parts of this SMG, there's one right here. Please, let me get the... Thank you. And then the fourth one, I don't remember exactly where it is, as per usual. The last piece just evades me, it always does. There's one up there. No, it's not there, it's not there, not there. Yeah, I'm not sure where it is. It's around is the best I got. In the general vicinity, I suppose. Yeah, I don't remember where it is. Oh wait, there it is. In a tire. Of course it would be. I'm gonna go ahead and turn my fan off now. There we go. Well, I guess this arena is useless. Whatever. Suit yourself, dude. My 11. Yeah. That proficiency isn't high enough. Okay, so where am I going? Oh, just right in here. Like in this way? No, that's not right. It's in here. Oh yeah, this area. Forgot about this. So there's like various parts lying around here and it wants me to gather them all. Let me through, please. Thank you. Hearts and bandits and all that hooey. Oh no. All that's left is the engine. And that should be the last piece. There we go. What else? Seek out Tannis. Okay. She's way up there. That's fine. Not a problem. Now we go get to visit the crazy lady. Now the best way to get there. Okay. Oh no, that was a flip. Right along this direction, and then it wasn't quite what I wanted, but I'll take it. And like across, and then right. Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah, I know where I am. Hello, Spider Ant King. There's a soldier. There's a worker. There's a worker. There's a king. There's no longer a king. Ah, yes, back in the day when the vehicles were completely overpowered. Way back. Way, way back. So yeah, this is where Tannis' dig site is. It's just, you know, along this way. Did I anger them? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Whatever will I do? Could I be any more sarcastic? The answer is yes. Hey. Oh no. Oh no. This is why the rack are particularly susceptible to shotguns. Because you can do crap like that. Mow them all down. Hello, Tannis. How are you? I have not met Crazy Earl. I guess that's my goal. Meet Crazy Earl. First thing I want to do, though, turn in all of this junk. Although, hold on a minute. Earl's scrapyard. Yeah, I might as well just go. I don't really know if I actually feel like bothering with that right now. I guess I can. Really? Don't you dare get me stuck, game. Well, that is certainly a sniper rifle that seems pretty okay to me. Stop doing that. I guess I'll use the sniper for a while. Seems aight. It is Hyperion, and I do actually really like Hyperion weapons. What the? You fricker, go away. Bloodwing stuff, huh? I want this? No, I like what I have more. The passive health regen is too good to give up. Okay. So I'll go ahead and go meet Crazy Earl. Why not? Go check out his scrapyard. Have a good time. Take the actual faster route. Make sure I'm going the right way, because I am terrible at directions, apparently. Yep. Almost like I knew those were there, huh? What a surprise. Do do do. I don't really have too much to say right now, in case you couldn't tell. My computer's getting hot. Which means it's overheating my room, which means it's overheating me, which really doesn't go over so well when I'm also sick and feeling kind of hungry.
Who the hell are you?
Someone who has a sniper rifle, that's who. Among many other things. Many other things. Hashtag enunciation. If you'll give me a second, I'm gonna turn on my fan for a little bit. I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna pause the recording for a bit. I'm gonna turn on my fan and I'm gonna take off my secondary layer because I really don't need to keep warm right now. Alright, I took my little break, went ahead, turned my fan on for a bit, and discovered that my computer is just straight up not cooling off at all regardless of what I do, so at this point I'm inclined to just kinda say screw it, whatever. Hold on. Yeah, I want that. I'm inclined to just say screw it, whatever, I don't care. And I'll just let it be hot. Oh yes, look at all this junk to be rid of. But I want this. More powerful transfusion sounds wonderful. Accuracy, predator, bird of prey, Yeah, none of this really strikes me as being super great. Now let's get over to Crazy Earl, shall we? Hi. Hi, Earl.
Yep. See you later. What you want?
What you want?
What you want?
Crazy Earl has a really, really big head, by the way. Notice, look at the huge eyes. It's crazy. Sure. Can do. Get off my lawn and... charges, detonations. I'm down for all of the above. Really? Yeah, the nice thing about spider ants is that even though they're basically immune to large amounts of damage on the front, you can stun them with a single powerful hit. Makes things, a little bit more agreeable. Let's go this way first. These explosive barrels, I don't like them being where they are. I love having a sniper rifle with a decent fire rate. It's nice. Hello? I got this. Yes. Gun him down, he says. Eh, that's a weapon. What do you think you're doing? You're falling. You should try not doing that. There's like really angry skags down there. Oh, but apparently they're not gonna fight him. Hey, you. Really? I just noticed, by the way, this guy has a tiny, tiny, tiny left arm. I'm not sure if that's a model error or if that's like how the badass cycle was designed, but that doesn't seem right. Really? Really? Oh my god. I can't hit your mouth right there, you derp. Oh, whatever. Time to go around. These are both junk. That does basically nothing. That's fine. Hmm? What? Oh, hi. How are you, buddy? Buddies, plural. Your movement is very strange, friend. No, stop. Who? What? Oh, wait, what? No, oh, hi. Can't hide from me. You thought you could, I bet. But nah. You get no such luxury. I'll be having none of that, too. Okay, what? Hey. Hey, look at that, my sniper rifle proficiency went up. I'm so pleased with myself. Truly, I am. Alright, let's go ahead and go... Oh. Nuts. There it goes. No scope. No scope. No scope. No scope. Oh, nope, you're not dead. There we go. We just all about them no-scopes now, huh? This guy, however, I probably could have no-scoped, but I didn't want to try. Now, what are you? That's a really... That's a good gun. That's actually a really good gun. I think I'll bother using it. Over the shotgun, I suppose. Now, in here should be some explosives I can take with me. Yep, right here. Handle with care. No shit. Wait, what was that? Sniper killer. Quest says I don't know how to pronounce that. I don't speak French. Okay. Well, that's cool, I guess. Where to next? Up there. Oh, I'm going up. Oh, right, right, this. Some memories are coming back a little bit.
Time to pound.
Apparently it's time to pound for another pound of flesh. Up and around, skipping everybody. Go, Bloodwing. Thank you, Bloodwing. I appreciate you, Bloodwing. You are a good bird, Bloodwing. Bloodwing. The huge magazine is why this is a good gun. Pretty much my biggest reason for deciding such. Only the reload speed wasn't like complete garbage. If only, right? Hello, free stuff. Meh. Meh. Dude. Oh, but the clip is tiny. Magazine, whatever, I don't care. Damn. Well, that's all done. Let's go ahead and head back to Earl, then. And basically just ignore the entire other section of the scrapyard, because, you know, I don't really care about it. There's undoubtedly some loot to be found over there, but there's nothing that, like, actively matters. So it doesn't make any difference. Shitty pistols. Shitstools. There you go. I might as well take these to sell them, I guess. A little bit more money ain't gonna hurt anyone. So I'll get these turned into Earl, and then I'll turn in all the other missions I've done, I suppose. And then at that point, we'll see what happens next. I think by then it might actually be a good place to stop. Maybe. Time is at 8:30. Yeah, I got some time today. Even though I'm still sick, but... What do you mean, what I want? I did what you want. Hair of the dog. So he wants me to go to Treacherous Landing. I'll hold off on that for now. Speakers, please. Treacherous Landing is an interesting area, to say the least. It's got a pretty cool boss in it. But it's not something I'm... Was that Treacherous Landing that had the boss, or was it the other place? I forget. It might have been the other place. One that's kind of similar in construction in terms of the way it's laid, like, in terms of the theming. But it might have been a different area, I forget. I think this is about the level where we encounter that one neat boss, though, so... Well, we'll find out. Alright, bounty board. Yield unto me your spoils. Including a decent SMG. Cool. And a level up, for good measure. Head over to Scooter. I think I had a couple missions for Scooter, right? Yeah, at least two. There's like the blockage one and gathering some car parts. Cool. Oh, you gave me a repeater pistol, I see. What was it? What was it? Blast Fury. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. I mean, the accuracy's garbage, but sure. I'll take it. Now, what do we got here? I hit the end of the gunslinger route, so I just want to see. Killing an enemy increases your fire rate and gives every bullet fired a 25% chance to be a killer shot and deal additional damage. Please, that sounds amazing. So now I'm all about that, like, high fire rate and stuff. Alright. Battle of the Booze doesn't really interest me, to be honest. I think I'm actually getting a little bit of a headache, so I think this will be a good place to stop. So, yeah, thanks for watching. I appreciate that you stuck around. Yeah, as always, I'll see you the next time whenever I play this. We'll see. Anywho, I'm out of here. Catch you later, everyone.